Our next story takes us back into the air for a flight from Bangkok to Moscow, which just ended up being forked up. In a shocking incident on a flight from Bangkok to Moscow, a 35-year-old man identified as Alexey, possibly of Australian nationality, allegedly attacked a fellow passenger with a fork. The victim sustained injuries to the chest, shoulder, and back during his frenzied assault. Dramatic video footage from the flight captured Fursov being subdued and detained by authorities. Shortly after the assault, Fursov pleaded for restraint removal, citing confusion due to being away for 4 years. He claimed the victim was going to bite him, attempting to justify his actions by downplaying the attack as a mere poke. The incident left passengers and authorities astounded by its abrupt and violent nature. In a related mid-air drama, a brawl involving a disruptive passenger occurred on a Bangkok-Frankfurt Thai Airways flight, prompting German police intervention upon landing. The efficient handling of the situation by airline staff was condemned by passengers. These events underscore the need for enhanced security measures and swift response protocols to ensure passenger safety during air travel. Strange story. I guess they're still investigating what really happened and why the man decided to attack another man with a fork.